There were two skeletons on the moon, and one killed the other with a rock. Would that be fucked up or what?